Construction of aircraft wings for the entire Airbus fleet here at Broughton has provided one of the most challenging engineering projects ever undertaken in the civil aviation sector. These massive structures, built almost entirely from aluminium, will eventually hold the fuel for some of the world's most advanced fuel-efficient passenger airliners. But until recently, Airbus, like many other aircraft manufacturers around the world, faced the same age-old problem: how to locate drill positions through wing structures without making errors. In the past, the industry standard method was to climb inside the wing and drill a small pilot hole, opening up a larger hole from the outside before fastening the skin to the structure. The success of each drilling operation would be down to the skill of the operator. One misaligned hole, and at the very least, construction time would be lost. At the very worst, the whole panel, rib, or wing would have to be scrapped. In confined spaces, an operator finds it difficult to drill from inside the wing totally square on to the workpiece, especially on tapered structures, causing the pilot hole to go through the wing at an angle. When the hole is opened up from the other side, a pipped hole can be created, causing re-inspection and the need for an enlarged hole to be drilled to cover the damage. The halo sensor technology now used in production of all Airbus aircraft is a drill targeting system that completely eliminates the problem caused by back drilling and produces a single, correctly aligned hole every time. The through skin sensor works on the principle of aligning the drill guide with a target placed on the inside of the structure. The halo sensor is able to accurately and quickly detect the position of the target and drill straight into the spar or strut without the need for back drilling. Once the halo sensor has produced a correctly aligned hole perfectly square to the skin, the hole can be opened up using conventional drilling methods. The sensor has been developed by AB Electronic to remove the number of concessions generated during back drilling, using a unique system to pinpoint the exact position to start the hole. The target is placed on the inside of the wing structure in the correct position. On the other side of the wing, using only the magnetic field for alignment, the second operator is easily able to locate the position of the target. The through skin sensor unit is then placed on the skin, and using the display to guide the operator, the sensor is moved into position and vacuum locked into place before the target is removed and drilling can commence. Back on the factory floor, the TSS is wheeled into position, one end already connected to the battery pack. The other end is attached to the central air supply. The head unit uses a fully integrated sensor array, a processor, drill block, and vacuum system. With the target in position on the inside of the wing, the sensor unit is then placed against the wing skin, and the vacuum is switched on to hold the unit lightly in place. By using the inbuilt suction pads, the unit is moved along the wing, using the mapping screen to detect the exact position of the target. The crosshairs on the display screen allow the operator to accurately position the halo sensor before drilling starts. In robotic trials, the through-skin sensor has shown improved accuracy over conventional back-drilling methods, allowing more precise drilling and avoiding the need for additional tolerance material in structures to compensate for errors. With over 90 systems currently in use throughout Airbus UK, the massive task of drilling and riveting millions of holes in aircraft wings has now become a get-it-right first-time operation. The through-skin sensor has been designed specifically for small hole accuracy. However, the technology is entirely scalable and completely adaptable for the marine and automotive sectors. As weight saving becomes even more important in the aerospace industry, aircraft now spend less time on the production line, are lighter and more fuel efficient, and greener for the environment. Airbus now enjoys the cost savings and benefits that halo sensor can deliver. Accuracy in drilling first time, every time.